Division of fractions.
Division. Multiplication we have done.
Yes, ma'am, we did multiplication. Now we are doing division.
Okay. Okay. Everyone, switch on your camera. Am I audible to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Okay. Switch on your camera, everyone. Rashda, Muhammad Muhammadi, Ibrahim, Umar, Aisha Kazi, two windows are there for Aisha Kazi. Yahya. Okay. So welcome to the maths class after the break. So let us refresh ourselves what we did in earlier classes and then we'll continue. Okay. I hope you remember what is addition, how addition of unlike fraction, a subtraction of unlike fraction is done, how ordering of fraction is done. All of you have checked your answer sheets. You have found your mistakes, what mistakes you did.
Yes, ma'am.
So you should learn from your mistakes. Okay. Marks is also important, but knowledge is very important. You should know what mistake you have done and you have to remember your mistakes so that you don't repeat those mistakes. Understood? So that is why the tests are taken, so that you learn from your mistakes.
Ma'am, I had no mistakes, na?
You got full marks, na? So no mistakes. I think Yahya also got 19 and a half, a little small mistake he did somewhere. Everything was okay. Yahya, how much you got? 19 and a half or 20, I think, like that only. Okay, Ibrahim, Aisha Kazi? Why two windows are there? Who is there on the other screen?
Ma'am,
you're not audible, Aisha. What did you say?
I have two windows. I've joined from two devices.
Two devices. Okay, fine.
Yeah. Ma'am, my Wi-Fi is not.
Yes, Anas, what did you speak?
My Wi-Fi is not good.
Wi-Fi is not good. Okay, you can keep your camera off. You can listen to me. Okay. Fine, Anas. And you can see the slide. Ibrahim, you are okay?
Okay. Yes, ma'am. A bit better.
Better? Okay. Take care. Okay, Yahya. What did you write in chat? I didn't see. What, Yahya? Nahi? You want to say something? Hamza, switch on your camera. Okay, now let us start with our class. Now, what did we do in previous classes? I'll just go through that. Okay, so fractions we were doing. Now help me out how to do these questions and what we have already done. I'll start with multiplication because addition, subtraction, comparison already we have done. Javeria, what is there in front of your camera? Something you have kept? Because you are not visible. Yeah, now it is fine. Okay, so fractions, we'll start with multiplication and then I'll come to division of fraction. So multiplication, if you remember, what do we do in multiplication? Suppose I have a number 14 by 5 divided by
multiplied by, no?
Oh, sorry. Now we are doing multiplication. So.
Ma'am, do we have to write this in a notebook?
Ha, do it in your notebook, okay? So that you remember it. 14 by 5 into 7 by 35, okay? What is the first step that we try to do? What will we do first? Anyone remember what will we do first? Aisha Kazi.
We find the LCM.
No, this is multiplication. Where do we find LCM? I don't want to make the denominator.
And like fractions.
For addition and subtraction, you want to find, you will have to make the denominator same. For so multiplication.
Cross multiplication.
No, not cross. No need to find LCM. Why? Because you don't want to find the same denominator. Because multiplication can be done with different denominator also. So first method is 14.
Simplify.
First step is simplify. And second step is, you can do like that also. Multiply numerator into numerator and denominator into denominator. Okay. And then you can simplify. How will you simplify? You can see that this will go 7, 1s are 7, and multiplication sign ke saath you can cancel, but addition sign ke saath you cannot cancel. So here if you...
Like, can't we write the answer, like 14 by 7, we can write the answer here, then we can do the simplest form.
Ma'am, 5 7s are 35.
Ha. 7 5s are 35.
Ma'am, we can write the answer here, then we can do the lowest form.
You can do that way also, Ibrahim, but that is a longer procedure. You will have to first, because then first you will multiply 14 into 7 in rough. No, you cannot cut 5 side by side. You cannot cut. You can cut only top and bottom. Okay, you cannot cut side by side. You have to cut top and bottom or diagonal.
7 to the 14.
You cannot cut sideways. That's what I'm telling you. You cannot cut these. You have to cut top and bottom. Simplification, if you remember, in simplification, what do? You cut top and bottom, numerator and denominator. You cannot cut numerator and denominator. So you can cut, if I write 14 plus 7 and 5 plus 35, since here plus is there, I cannot cancel 7 and 35. This is not possible. But if 14 into 7 upon 5 into 35 is there, you can cancel top and bottom. 7 1s are 7, 7 5s are 35. But you cannot cancel 5 and 5 and 14 and 7. You cannot cancel like that. Okay, remember this. Numerator cannot be cancelled. Denominator cannot be cancelled. If you are going to cancel, you have to cancel one numerator and one denominator. Only if multiplication sign is there. If subtraction is there, you cannot do this. So your answer will be 14 into 1 is 14 and into 5 is 25. So this is your answer. Is it clear? Yeah, tell. Anyone has doubt, you can ask now. Tell me.
Ma'am, how will we cut it?
How will we calculate? This I have calculated. Okay.
How will we cut that?
Ma'am, you said that in the only in numerator we can do one and in denominator. So we can do in right, left, both sides. Like.
Yes. Diagonally also you can do.
Ma'am,
how can you simplify? Simplification, you remember, how do you simplify 14 by 35? How do you simplify? Common factor you find out, 14 and 35, which table both the numbers come? 7 ke table mein, so 7 2s are 14 and 7 5s are 35. This
Ma'am,
way you cancel.
You know the simplification.
Huh. So I am doing simplification in multiplication. So that is why I am writing simplification. You should know how to simplify, how to cancel. Simplification or lowest form. Anything.
We have to write this in our notebook, no?
Ma'am, it's 25.
Yes. I'll be giving you another question. Because
ma'am, you did 35. It is 25.
Yes, ma'am, you wrote 35.
25.
Where?
25.
No, I just gave another question. 14 by 35. I just gave a question. This is a different question of lowest form. Okay, this is a multiplication ka answer. Okay, don't get confused. I'm again doing it over here so that now you write down. Okay, now I'm giving you question and now you write down.
Ma'am, I have already written.
Written, then good. Do this as
I didn't write simplification, but
okay, fine. Because that was for explanation, that so that you remember how what we did in.
I only wrote multiplication.
Write multiplication only. Now multiplication of fraction. Now look how we are going to do. You have to apply simplification, means lowest form also in multiplication. So that is why I was asking you to remember what we did in simplification in lowest form. Okay. Suppose my question is, okay, now you can see these are big numbers. You can, one method is directly multiply 25 and 14 and then 7 and 125 and then find the lowest form. But that will be very difficult for you because then you get big.
And we can make 7, 1 and 14 too.
Correct. So you can make that. 7 ones are 7 and 7 twos are 14. So now a smaller number. Again, here you have
25 fives are 125.
25 fives are 120. So what is left in the numerator? 1 into 2?
25.
And 1 into 5. So answer is 2 by 5. Is it clear? Yes. So this is your first question. Now, second question, suppose I give you. Wait. Let me take questions.
Ma'am, I'm still not understanding.
Oh, wait.
Ma'am, do we have to write this?
Yes. Okay. Suppose your question is 4 3 by 4. Let me write the question over here. 4 3 by 4 into, because your question can be in mixed
fraction. Ma'am, we can do this, can come in mixed fraction also.
Yes, because you have learned no mixed fraction. And yes. 1 2 by 3 into, so what will be my first step? 1 2 by 3, my first step is
improper fraction, convert
them into improper fraction.
So what is improper fraction?
4 4s are 16, 16 plus 3 is 17, 18, 19
on 4. 19 upon 4 into?
And ma'am, into 3 into 1 is 3 and 3 plus 2, 5. 5 by 3.
5 upon 3. You can see over here that there is no lowest form. 5, 4 cannot be cancelled. 5, 3 cannot be cancelled. 3, 19 cannot be cancelled. No,
ma'am, I'm doing a mixed fraction.
Yeah, question is in mixed fraction. Convert it into improper fraction.
So, ma'am, we will multiply it, then we will convert it to a mixed fraction.
So, you multiply 19 into 5 is how much? And then, because you cannot cancel now, so you cannot do anything. Just simply multiply.
Ma'am, we can do like this also. We can first multiply and then also we can do in lowest form.
You can do that, but you will make mistake because then you get bigger numbers. So you can do that way also. If you are finding it that way easy, you can do that way also. But you will not get a common factor. Here you have smaller numbers. Yes, write down.
You have to write this mixed fraction.
Yes, write down these questions which I am doing over here. Now, 12, how many times 95? Convert it into mixed fraction. 95 by 12 into mixed fraction.
Ma'am, 7 whole 11 upon 12.
12 sevens are is how much?
12 sevens are is 84.
Then?
12 eights are? 84 minus 95 is equal to 11. So, 11 will be the numerator. 7 will be the whole number. And 12 will be the numerator.
Yes.
Ma'am, I didn't understand anything.
Just go through it. Multiply numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. I'm telling you to follow the step. Follow the step, Aisha.
First, you will do, you will multiply 19 by 5.
And then whatever, denominator by denominator.
And then 4 by 3.
And then write the answer.
95 by 12.
And convert it into mixed fraction.
You will divide to convert, no, ma'am?
Correct. Same process that you have learned how to convert it into mixed fraction. Okay. Now doing the third. First and second, everyone has copied. Hamza, yes, you're not doing?
No, ma'am.
Now suppose if I have a question, just write down the question. 11 by 3. 11 by 3. Into 3 by 7. Suppose I have 3 multipliers. Then what will I do? Into 5. Now 5 means the denominator is 1. This is understood. That you have to put on your own. If a whole number is written.
Can multiply 3 and 3. Cancel 3 and 3.
Yes, you can cancel 3
and 1. And you're also 1. So
now nothing can be cancelled.
So Mama, how do you know what to cancel?
Because see, common is what you have to cancel. Like you cancel in lowest form, na? Same way. Here 7 and 14. You can cancel 7 and 14. Because 7 and 14 comes in the same table, 7 ka. And 25 and 125 also you can cancel by
Ma'am,
5 also.
And you can cancel 3 and 3 because that also comes in same
table. So
it will be...
Nothing else.
Ma'am, it will be 11 by 5.
But remember, Aisha, one thing, that you have to cancel the numerator and denominator. You cannot cancel denominator and numerator. Is it clear? That you have to remember. Yes, so now what is left in the numerator?
Ma'am, yes? 7 whole 6 upon 7.
Yes. Okay.
Five multiplied by 5 by 7.
Answer is 55.
So 55 multiplied by 7.
Now what
and
is
then whole number 7, 6 upon whole number 7, and then numerator is 6, denominator is 7.
Yes, correct answer. Is it clear, this question?
No, now wait, I'm writing it.
Yeah, write it down.
Ma'am, if you give the question without the mixed fraction, so we don't have to do the divisions to convert it into mixed fraction, right?
No, if question is not in mixed fraction, you will directly start with multiplication. If the question is in mixed fraction, you have to convert it into improper fraction and then you start with the multiplication. Is it clear? Any question of fraction, if you have question in mixed fraction, you have to convert it into improper fraction and then follow the rules. Is it clear, Javeria?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now some more questions. Should I raise it?
Ma'am, the answer will always come in mixed fraction or also will come in improper.
See,
ma'am, you can erase it.
If the answer is an improper fraction, convert it into mixed fraction. Okay. If the answer is in proper fraction, no need to do. Okay. Now, let us practice some more questions.
Ma'am, if you get the answer in proper fraction, then we can just
leave as it is.
It in the lowest form also, na?
Only lowest form. Answer always should be in lowest form. Okay. Now write down 8 by 9 into 7 by 5. Now I will ask you questions. Okay. 8 by 9 into 7 by 5. This is fourth question. Okay. Aisha Kazi, tell me, how will I do? Is there anything which can get cancelled in top and bottom?
No, ma'am.
No. So what will be my answer?
8 into 7.
8 into 7 divided upon?
Upon 9.
Ma'am, done.
So what is the answer? 7 is a?
56 upon 45.
Yeah. So, can you convert it into mixed fraction?
Yes. 45,
oneza will go. 56 minus 45 is how much?
11.
Yes. So, this is your answer. Okay. Next question. 3 into 4 by 7 into 7 by 3. 3 into 4 by 7 into 7 by 3. Okay. who will I ask? Javeria. Now see, can you cancel anything? I will write one in the denominator. Can you cancel anything over here? Can you see anything?
No.
Why? 7 and 7.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
what is
3 and 3?
So what is left in the numerator? Only 4.
4 and 1.
So answer is 4. 1. Okay, answer is 4. Next.
Okay.
5 by 8. Write down 5 by 8, 4 by 3 and 8 by 7. 5 by 8.
5 by 8 and
multiplied by.
Multiplied by.
5 by 8 into 4 by 3. Rashta, tell me anything. Can you cancel over here?
What is, ma'am, the the number and
is 1. Okay,
ma'am, can you explain the fifth question?
Fifth one.
Like how like 7 became like 1.
7 ones are 7 and 7 ones are 7. You cancel like that na, lowest form mein.
So they are coming in same table, so we can do way of 3 also.
Yes, 3 ones are 3 and 3 ones are 3. So what is left? Only 4.
7 and 3 are different.
But 7 and 7 I have cancelled, not 7 and 3. I can cancel diagonally also. One numerator and one denominator. Only when multiplication sign is there. In addition sign, you cannot cancel like that. Is it clear? I'm repeating again. Addition.
Ma'am, how, in the fifth question, how is 4? How is the answer 4?
Because 4 into 1 into 1. And here you have 1 into 1 into 1. Only 1 in the denominator. So when you multiply 4 with 1s, you will get 4 only.
Oh.
4 by 1 is 4, na? Oh. If you don't write in the denominator anything, that means...
You have to divide from all of that.
You have already divided. Answer is 4. Once you divide kar diya na already. So answer is 4 only. If you divide any number by 1, your answer is same. Divide 10 by 1, answer is 10. So instead of writing 10 by 1, you will write only 10.
So ma'am, there is no mixed fraction in this.
No, because it is not improper fraction. Okay. Chalo. Whole number mein we don't write it like that. It is improper, but it is a unit fraction. We don't write like that. Okay, coming to next question.
Ma'am, that's the lowest form of it. Right?
Right. 11 by 5, 9 by 8, and 8 by 11. Write down. 11 by 5. 8 by 8. Into 8 by 11. See, multiplication sign is there. That's why you can cancel. Otherwise,
8
you
and 8
cancel.
Will be cancelled. 8 and 8 are 8.
And 11 ones are 11 and 11. So what is left in the numerator now?
9 upon 5.
1 whole 4 upon 5.
So this is your mixed fraction. Next question.
Ma'am. In multiplication of fraction, addition can also come like plus sign.
If you get simplification problem, then you will have addition, subtraction, multiplication, division together. Abhi is only multiplication we are doing, so you have to only multiply. You whatever sign
ma'am,
is in that you have to follow. Agar plus likha rahega, you have to add. Addition, ma'am, remember you have to make the denominator same and then add. But multiplication may. Denominator same, you don't need to do, you just have to simplify, cancel it and multiply in the end.
Ma'am, in the sixth question, you will not turn 21 into mixed fraction, no?
You cannot turn it. It's a proper fraction. You can turn a proper fraction into mixed fraction.
Ma'am, is it compulsory to do convert it into mixed fraction?
Yes, that is why we have been taught mixed fraction.
Ma'am, 20 upon 21 can be converted into lower form.
No, right? No. How can you convert 20 and 21? Same table, mate, will not come. Does it come in any table, 20 and 21 together? No. So,
no.
This is the lowest form only. You cannot do it further. This is lowest form, 20 by 21. Okay. So now coming to next question, 8 by 9 into this one, 8 by 7, 2 by 3 and 7 by 2, write down, 8 by 7,
2 by 3 and
8 by 7 into 2 by 3, I told, yes, let me see.
Yes.
8 by 7, 2 by 3 and 7 by 2.
Ma'am, 2 and the 2. Ma'am, 2 and the 2.
And 2 and the 7.
And 7 and the 7. 7 and the
8 upon 3.
Ma'am, how can we cut?
Ma'am, 2 whole 2 upon 3. 2 whole 2 upon 3.
8.
How can we cut 2?
Because 2 and 2 you can cut diagonally. I told now 2 is in the numerator, 2 is in the denominator. You can
2 whole 2 upon 3.
2 ones are 2.
Can we cut more than?
But you cannot cut an 8.
Can we cut if there are more? Can cut?
Ha, 7 by 7 is there. Na? See, 7 in the denominator.
7 ones are 7.
2 the 6, 7, 8. So this is the answer. 8th one done. Okay. Should I erase? Okay, I'm
doing the 8 one.
Okay, I'm giving you the question now. Those who have already done. Next question, write down. 7 by 12. 5 by 9. I'm writing 9th question over here.
Ma'am, you can add the fourth
7
one.
7 by 12 write. Into 5 by 9?
Okay, wait. I'll clear the fourth one, right? Let me. Ninth question. 7 by 8 into, what did I tell?
5 by 9.
7 by 12.
Okay, 7 by 12, 5 by 9. Okay. into 5 by 9 into 3 by 21. Now see, what numbers are you going to cancel?
3 fours are 12.
3 threes are 9.
3 ones are 3 and 3 fours are 12.
Ma'am, we can cut 9 also, right?
Ha, you can cut that way also. Okay, that way also we'll do. First, who told me? Aisha Kazi, na? 3 ones are 3 and 3 fours are 12. Now what I will cancel?
3 threes are
9. No, but... 3 no. Is already cut. You cannot hear it. It is 1 now. No 3 in the numerator now.
So, ma'am, we can do 3 by 21.
Ma'am, you can wrap it up.
Somebody told.
7
under
7.
7 3 is 21.
7 3 is 21.
Anything else you can cancel now? No, no. Now. Because upar mein 5 hai. And
5 upon 9 will be less.
Only 5 upon 9 nahi hai. 4 and 3 is also there. Na? So, your answer is... 5 upon 4 into 9 into 3. Baki 1 hai. Okay. So what is the answer now? 5 upon
138.
12 nines are. 4 threes are 12 and 12 nines are 108. Correct? Okay.
And four nines are 36.
And 36 threes are? 108. So this is the answer. So suppose if you want to, same question, I'm doing it in another way. Suppose somebody is cancelling it in different way, you should get
cannot, the same. We cannot do this. We can do this in lowest form, like 5 by 1.
So no, this is the lowest form only. You cannot cancel it further. Now see, suppose if I cancel first with other numbers, suppose 5 by 9, same question, I'm doing it in different form, but answer should be same. Suppose first time we did 3 and 14 ko, suppose somebody cancels 3 and 9. So I am cancelling 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9. Okay. Now what else? 7 ones are 7 and 7 threes are 21. See, same answer you will get. 5 upon 12 into 3 into 3, which is same. 5 upon 12 into 9, which is same answer you are getting. So whatever way you are cancelling, your rule should be correct. You will get the same answer. Can you see? I cancelled 3 and 9, then also I got the same answer. I cancelled 3 and 12, then also I got the same answer.
Ma'am, I got like this 7 and 21, then 7 will be 1 and 21 will be 3, then 3 and 3, 1, 1, and then...
You don't have 3 and 3 over here. You have 3 and 9 and 3 and 12.
No, ma'am. See, 7, 21 means... 7
huh. 3 21 correct okay then you did 3 and 3 huh? That way also you can do. Third way is, that is also way one way to do. You did first 7 and 21, so okay, I'll show it over here what I what Yaya did.
Ma'am, can you write the 10th question?
Yeah, done 9th question.
Yes ma'am.
Okay, so I'll erase the whole board. Everyone is fine with it? I'm erasing the whole.
Ma'am, but you told that if you did 21, it is 3 and then you have 3 above. So you can't do it again.
No, I was also asking that. You told you cannot do it again.
No, you can do it again, but you cannot do the numerator and numerator. I'm writing it again. See, this question I'm again writing.
No.
What I'm telling, just wait, Aisha. Let me explain this. They have a doubt. 3 by 21. So if I cancel 7 ones are 7 and 7 threes are 21, what he says that top and bottom again you have a 3 and 3. So you can do 3 ones are 3 and 3 ones are 3 like that also.
Ma'am, but you told that you can't do it. That if one time it is divided, then no. You can't do it again.
You can do it again. You can do number of times. Only rule you have to follow is one numerator and one denominator should be there. You cannot cancel numerator, numerator and denominator, denominator. Understood? You can see when you do the lowest form, suppose I have a question, this thing, 24 upon 36. How do I cancel it? I just, suppose I do it by 2 first. So 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. 2 ones are 2, 2 eights are 16. Again, I do not. 2 six are 12, 2 nines are 18. Then I do with 3. 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9. So my answer is 2 by 3. So I'm doing it number of times. Same way here also, you did it number of times.
You did it with 7. 21 was with 7.
7 and 21 I cancelled. Yeah. Then 3 and 3 but, also I can cancel. See, I'm getting the same answer.
But ma'am, how under 3 there is 21? You said that we can do it.
You can do na multiple times. Till the time you are getting the lowest form, you can continuously cancel. But remember that numerator and denominator can be cancelled. No, you cannot cancel numerator and numerator. You cannot cancel 12 and this 3. Okay.
Oh, ma'am, 3 you have and to cancel 7.
12 and 3.
How 3 and 7 are there in one line only there, right?
3 and 7, but you are not cancelling 3 and 7 together. No, you are cancelling 3 and this 3 together. Yeah. This 3 and this 12 together. So one is numerator, one is denominator. Okay. Understood what I am speaking? Abdullah, Umar, did you understand?
Ma'am, we can do it in this way also and we can do it in that way also.
Any way we can do. See, any way cancellation can be done in any way. You have to remember that ek numerator hona chahiye, ek denominator when you are cancelling it. Is it clear? Number of times cancellation can be done. Only you have to remember numerator and denominator. So I'm canceling numerator and denominator. Any numerator, any denominator, when multiplication sign is there, when addition sign is there, you cannot do that. You can just do top and bottom like this.
Okay.
Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, can I raise this board now? Abdullah, is it clear to you, Umar?
Yes.
Umar, is it clear? Okay, now write down another question. 5 by 6 into 1 by 4.
On this 10th one.
Yes. 5 by 6 into 1 by 4. Okay.
After that, 1 by 4.
5 by 6 into 1 by 4. Okay. Who will help me out?
Mammy.
5 ones are 5 and 5
ones are 3. Wait. Who is me first? Who told me Aisha. First?
Ma'am Aisha.
Aisha Aga or Aisha Kazi?
Ma'am Aisha
Aga. Okay. Aisha Aga.
Ma'am 1 upon 2.
Wait. Let me check the answer.
Ma'am 6 ones are 6 and 6 twos are 12.
Correct. Then?
Ma'am 5 ones are 5 and 5 threes are 15.
Wait, Anas. Yes, Aisha.
5 ones are 5 and 5 threes are 15.
Okay. Anything else is left?
No, ma'am.
Anyone else can find anything? I can see still one
yes,
more.
Yes, ma'am. 1 by 4.
Ah, so?
Ma'am, 1 there? And 4. Ma'am,
1 and 4 cannot be cancelled. 2 is there in the numerator. So, 2 ones are 2.
The answer.
2 twos are 4. So, what is the answer? Upar mein only 1 is there.
1
so
by 6.
1 by 6 is the answer. Yes. Understood, Aisha?
Ma'am, I did not understand this question. How 1 by 6 came, ma'am?
Numerator mein 1 into 1 into 1. So, 1. Denominator mein 1 into 2 into 3.
Oh, sorry.
So, 6.
Okay, it will be 1 upon...
That's why I did not understand.
Who? Ma'am, it will be 1 upon...
1 upon 5, 6 yeah? is the answer. Why? You are not adding it as multiplication, Anas. It is
we can take this 2 which we took with 4. We can take like that.
You can take, see, this same question I can do this way also. Suppose I am doing 1 by 4. It was 1 by 4, nah, into 12 by 15. Same question. I want to cancel by 4 and 12. So I'll cancel it. 4 ones are 4, 4 threes are 12. Then I can cancel 3 and 6. Okay. So cancel 3 and 6. So, 3 ones are 3 and 3 twos are 6. 3 ones are 3 and 3 twos are 6. Then I can cancel 5 ones are 5 and 5 threes are 15. Still, you will get the same answer. 3 into 3.
Okay, ma'am. Got it.
Okay. Now, 11th question, Juveria, you will answer. I'm giving you the question. Write down 8 by 7. Okay. Juveria, what will you cancel first?
7 and
14. 7 ones are 7. 11th. 11th. This is not 11th. This is 10th only. Done twice. This is 11th.
And there is again 2 times.
Then, ma'am, 12 and 2.
Okay, so how? 2 ones are 2 and?
2 and
2 You have to cancel like this. 2 ones are 2 and 2 6 are. So 6 I'll write over here. Now, what will I cancel?
Three and six.
Okay, so three.
Three twos are six and three one.
Now what else can I cancel?
Nothing.
8 and 2.
Yes, 8 and 2.
2 ones are 2. So what is there in the numerator, left in the numerator? Tell me. Everything is 1 and 1. Yes. 4. And in the denominator? Next question, write down. Who will do the next question? Tell me.
Ma'am, me, Anas.
Okay.
Ma'am, Abdullah.
Ask Anas. Write 7 by 12 into 5 by 9.
Ha, ma'am, 7 by 12 into 5 by 9.
Okay. Now tell me, Anas, what will you cancel first?
Can I solve, ma'am? Ma'am, yeah. 9 ones are and 9 twos are 18.
Okay. Then?
Then 2 six are 12.
And?
2 six are 12.
Ma'am, the...
Which two number, you have to tell me which two number you are cancelling.
Ma'am, the 11th one, the... When you cancelled 8 and you wrote 4, it looks like you wrote in mixed fraction.
No, it is
6 and
4 beside it. So 2 ones are 2, you have to say.
2 6 are 12. 6
are 12. Anything else?
7 4 7 ones are and 7 4s are 28.
Okay, anything else?
No, ma'am.
Okay, then what is the answer?
मैम 10 by 48.
नहीं 10 by 48 कैसे आया? ऊपर में only 5 is there.
5 upon 6 into 4.
हाँ.
मैम मी मैम.
If you are doing 10 by 48 या yeah, yeah, make it in
मैम 5 upon 24.
या just see 10 by 48 one more lowest form will go, so 5 by 20 48 you are getting. 24 is the answer. Okay, 5 by 24.
Yeah.
Is it clear? Yeah. One lowest form you missed. That is why you got 10 by 48. So 5 by 24 is the answer in lowest form. Okay. Next question. Who will do?
Ma'am Abdullah.
Okay, Abdullah. Next question I'm giving you now, tough one. Write down 5 1 by 2. It is a mixed fraction. How will you do?
First we will convert it into improper fraction. 2 5 are 10.
So what is it?
11 upon 2 into 5 3 are 15. 15 plus 4 19. 19 upon 5 into 25 upon 38.
Then
wait, ma'am. 18 into 2 is equal to 2, 9 are 18, 1 2 1s are 2. Ma'am, 19 ones are 19, 19 2s are 38.
Anything else?
No, ma'am. Anything else we can't divide.
Okay.
So 11 into 5 is equal to 55 upon 4. 4, how much are 54?
Divide four. It. 55 ko divide karo.
Four,
then you will find.
4, 12 are 48.
Okay, do 50, it like this. Divide 52. It.
Ma'am, 52. 4, 13 are 52.
Like this, if you divide now, you will get the answer. Otherwise, you will waste your time. And what is the remainder? 3. So, 3 will be here and here it will be 13. So, this is your answer. Last question. Everyone, write down these questions. Now, multiplication. I hope it is clear to you. Then only we can do with division.
Yes, ma'am.
So, multiplication should be clear. And the concept of lowest form should also be clear to you. Then only you can solve these questions. Lowest form is very important. How to, whatever we have learned in the beginning of this chapter, how to convert mixed fraction into improper to mixed, equivalent fraction, then conversion of then into simplest form. All these things you should know. Okay, you should not forget. And if you forget, go back and revise. Okay, great. Rashta, understood? Easier? Okay, great. So we will now in the next class some more multiplication and then we'll continue with division now. Okay. Should I stop sharing now? Everyone has done?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, then bye for now. See you in the next class. Bye, everyone.